What up, folks? This is Wiley Warlock, and we are back with some more of that sexiness. I mean, Uncharted: The Lost Legacy. So let's go ahead and follow our two protagonists on their journey, Chloe and Nadine. Chloe Ross and Nadine Frazier. Or is it Chloe Frazier and No Nadine Ross? Doesn't matter. They'll both be taking my last name. Oh! Well, I'm not going that way. Damn, Chloe? Chloe! What did you just do?
Okay.
Okay. So, how do I get up there? All right, we're gonna swing. Swing, batter,
I see
batter,
a
batter.
branch sticking out down there. Might be try your grapple. Good call.
Thank you, Nadine. Like, I didn't know what to do. Ooh, that hurt.
You still down there? Yep. Still here. Great.
Still
Just
alive.
Checking. Here, give me your hand. I'm good, actually. Okay.
All right. Sorry about that. I had to start my time. To check my time, make sure I don't go over a certain amount of
No.
minutes.
I don't mind. I do. It's a control thing. Sure.
Let's go up the hill.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we? Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, launched his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the tusk, and then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us?
And now us.
We're not going up that way. Is that my truck making that noise, or is that an animal? I'm just out here looking for treasure, man. Don't mind me. Okay, so we can't. I was definitely gonna run them off the road. I try to use that as a ramp.
Hey, look, Flamingo Convention.
Can't go that way. Here we are.
Refreshing.
could have warned me. Oh, where's the fun in that? So, what nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city? Quieter. You come back here often? No, not really.
What are y'all talking about?
Oil up ahead, go down. Oh, look at this. Khoi Salar ruins. Can we get through that gate? I'll check it out.
Time to get dirty. Not getting through there.
What have we got? Halabadu and Valour.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention. Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoysala capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Valour.
Well, the stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Oh, great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you've got dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
God damn, I love that view. Love it. Ooh, loved it more. Come on.
Right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Thanks for the heads up.
Yeah, y'all are done, man. Got your ass. I'll take that.
Okay, we're clear.
I need all of that. All of that.
That wall looks fragile.
Yes.
Yep, all good. I found the Tusk of Ganesh, by the way. We're done.
All right, so we all stocked up.
Right. Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was.
There we are. And we made ourselves a ramp. How convenient.
You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
Can I go up that way? Doesn't look like much, so we'll continue on this path. Okay, that was a path. It just leads us to the same place though, so that's cool. What is that?
What? They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up.
Really? Closer to primates and lemurs, okay. That makes sense if you've seen some of them bats, man. They have that, they have the lemur eyes. Are we getting up here?
Go, 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 go! Come on, come on. I've got someplace to be.
There we go. Damn, yo. We think alike, Chloe. You and I keep saying the same stuff.
Made it.
All right, am I supposed to go down here? I think so. Okay.
Stop.
Asaf. Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Okay, we're just gonna park this right here. Which way do I want to go? Let me go here, see if I can't get a better look at the situation here. Almost got spotted. I'm gonna jump on him.
Man down over here.
Shit.
We have company. Fan out.
Heads up, on your left.
Shit. Get down. Sorry, my kill, Nadine. Were you counting? Jeez, somebody lighting me up. Get him, Nadine. What the hell is that? Now you see me, now you don't. I'm gonna go ahead and pick this. Ooh, silenced pistol. Yes, please. I was never here. If only I got into that sooner. Is he the last one? Have a nice trip. Damn, that looked like it hurt. All right.
Oh hell, this will make a racket.
Open sesame. I'm guessing this is the only way down.
Careful.
Always.
Right.
Back to shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
I have a feeling she's gonna drive later down the road.
It's a lot of ground to cover. True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols. Let's have a look at the map.
Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go.
Okay, so I can switch between my map and the cell phone.
Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Yes, gotta take a photo. Let's check it out. Beautiful. The hell is that over there, though? And what's that over there? What the hell is that in the background? Just mountains? Looks like just mountains. But I have a feeling of course we're gonna have to check out all three of these places here. So.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out for us all.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but a sword is. We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me.
How'd you get to... Easy. Asav's men have that sight.
Well, here goes nothing.
Well, let's take it. Damn, they have a turret over there? That's not good. Can I take him? Can I take him? Can I take him without being seen?
first one.
That was pretty close.
Hang on. You cannot hide. I see that 4x4. Come out!
I see that 4x4. You see nothing now. Come on, turn your head. Does he stay looking at this side? He doesn't move? I guess he doesn't move. I'm gonna have to go the opposite direction. And then he moves. What the fuck? Bruh. Get out of there, Chloe. Yeah, that was fucked up. I fucked that all up. I didn't think the other guy would see me for some stupid reason, but I got spotted. Alright.
Shit, saw something.
You didn't see nothing.
Nothing here.
I am clear. You?
My area is clear.
I will check here. Go look there.
Okay. Grenade! Oh! Watch yourself.
Nope. I think that's it. Oh shit. Woo, baby. Any more?
We're clear. Good.
That was slick. Oh, we got all kinds of guns. Since Nadine is the mercenary, shouldn't she be having like all this dope ass arsenal? Time to go check out this tower.
How'd you get tangled up with the Sarve anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
They certainly seem to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
Can I go through there? No. We're just gonna get wet. I don't mind.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious.
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Assad's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than you think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly then.
I wonder who his expert is. Sam? So I gotta get this.
I can wait.
I just needed that.
Time to go.
Sorry. All right, so we're not going that way. Come on now, this is a rock. We should be able to get up this rock. Okay, nope. No can do. So we gotta keep going up the river.
Look there. One of Asav's trucks.
Looks clear out here.
Interesting circular motif. Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place.
What are you looking at?
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
That's very good.
Oh, well. Figured if we were looking for a task, I should read up on him.
Okay, well, he's a good one to know. You pray to him when you start something new or need to clear your mind of doubts and worry.
Ah, remover of obstacles. But why the elephant's head?
His father, Shiva, gave it to him.
Very thoughtful.
Is the gate secure?
Not yet. Waiting on Cobra 8.
Let's keep this quiet as long as we can.
Copy that.
Chloe.
What the? Over there.
I was trying to jump on him.
Not alone.
Shit. You're down. A lot of dudes. So that didn't go the way I thought it would.
Look up there.
I found them.
All right, so we in a fight. Good shit. Sheesh. Who's shooting? All right, she's ready to go. Let's hide for a sec. Stop shooting. Hide. There you go.
Out.
Sheesh. Is that it?
I think that's a lot of them. You all right?
I'm fine. Apart from working for a reckless treasure hunter. Okay, where to next?
Good question. Let's explore.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Looks like a temple to me. But what do I know, right? So we're gonna go ahead and come up here because this is the place that's unexplored. Am I gonna need this? What's this?
Don't know.
That's three times, Chloe.
Okay, that's not it. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. Here goes nothing. That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
Huh. Locks are retracting when I turn the wheels.
So then there's probably five in total.
Four to go then.
So I gotta find these wheels.
And how about you? That's two.
Okay, we're getting somewhere. Did you get it? It's not over here. Here it is.
Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works.
Yeah, we wouldn't know what to call that thing. Big wheel thing is a-okay. So we would need to press this. It's gonna open the door. Turn it.
Hey, you did it. Got down right. I did. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
Y'all are getting dirty, man. Oh my god. Fan service. Y'all are stuck in here now. What's this?
Ah, here we go.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysala jigsaw puzzle?
Ah, of course. I'm making a trident.
It's not too hard, right? Give me some money, Ganesh.
We turn this crank and see what happens next.
Think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that?
Mm-hmm. That's not good. Well, maybe it is. Maybe it is.
Teresa, look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its fun. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Well, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. What, you should know? Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah. For another time.
So, where to next?
That fort embedded in the mountain is worth a look. And definitely that fort in the lake bed.
Can I take a picture?
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Picture time. Yeah, I bet you know Drake really well. Former lovers. Okay, I'm just checking to make sure there's no treasure chest anywhere around here. No trinkets that I can pick up. Let's get out of here. Wonder Woman, two of them.
All right, let's find a way out. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Shit. get out of there. Sheesh.
Hang on. Spotted something. Make sure it's nothing.
You got it.
Did you find something?
I think we are good here.
Gotcha. Sheesh. Putting in that work. I'm gonna get over there. Okay, there's grass. So I'm gonna wait till he turns his head.
Go, 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 go!
Where'd you come from? Okay, this guy's got a shotgun. This is gonna be terrible. He's coming right over here.
No way, I imagine. Hey, I see them!
Oh, shit! They've spotted us!
What kind of gun is this? Not better than the Arrowhead. I don't got the crazy sights.
For real this time.
Damn, you killed all of them, Nathan?
All things considered.
All things considered. That's high praise coming from you.
It is.
Let's get out of here, man. Where's that vehicle?
So, mountains and lake bed. Yes and yes.
Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth. Especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise.
Sorry, I need a moment.
See what's up here.
There's a little cave over there.
Huh. Okay, let's try this. Good, made it. Ooh, treasure, treasure, treasure.
Can't hide from me.
What's this?
Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token. It's not one of our three symbols. Might be worth trading once we get back home.
There we go. Trading for money. Okay. Token for granted. That's cute.
Want anything? Just a token of some kind. Old Hoysala thingy.
Think we need it?
Need? Probably not. Want? Definitely.
Alright, continue your conversation.
And we were talking about...
Oh, right. Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
You always worked alone?
Mostly. How old were you when you started? Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
What is this?
You got it.
There's a lot of shit going on around here. Can I climb this? I can.
Hmm. There a way to ring this? Recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols. Still, could be a chance to make some extra cash.
Where is it? Where are we? How do we ring these bells? Huh.
Let's go.
Well, that's not how you do it. Sorry. Check it out.
Sure, go ahead.
So it seems like I can, if I can get up top there. Here we are.
Another one.
I don't see her marking anything on the map here. Anything new, anyway. All right.
No, oh, damn it. I need more leverage to move this. Oh, this thing is stuck tight. Must be a way to get more leverage. Maybe try using yourself as a counterweight.
That's what I'm trying to do.
It's on you.
Damn!
Hooray for physics!
Alright, so this is going to be interesting, but I am going to stop here because we are approaching the time limit. I thank anybody for watching, and we will return to see what is down that hole. Stay tuned. Peace.